Thank you, Jessica. And we have this week's winner for the 18 News and Jubilee Foods Rise and Shine Coffee Mug Contest. This week's winner of the coffee mug is Keith Robbins of Tioga County, PA.
Now, if you want a chance to win a free mug and be entered for a monthly gift card giveaway, head on over to our website, mytwinteers.com.